So we are going to make dishwasher meatballs, potatoes with some onions in the dishwasher, which is, by the way, full of dirty dishes. So we are also going to wash the dishes while we make this. Here we go. Now we're going to seal this up in what we think is an airtight container. We're going to find that out later. And then we're going to work on the side dish, which will be potatoes and carrots. Your table manners are a crying shame. You're playing with your food to send some kind of game. Now if you starve to death, you'll just have yourself to blame. So eat it. Just eat it. You better listen, better do what you're told. Touch your tuna casserole. Ooh. You better chow down or it's gonna get cold. So eat it. I don't care if you're full, just eat it. Eat it. Open up your mouth and feed it. Have some more yogurt, have some more Spam. It doesn't matter if it's fresh or canned. Just eat it. Eat it. Don't you make me repeat it. Have a banana. It doesn't matter what you had for lunch. Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. All right, so we have the meat, onions, mushrooms, and garlic in an airtight, we think, glass container. And the veggies, which was potato, carrots, and onions, wrapped 3 times in tin foil. Now, we have to rearrange the dirty dishes, move some, well, there's some dirty dishes, off the top rack, so that we can wash the dishes, because we want to do the full thing here. We're going to wash the dishes while we cook the food. All right, now we have room in the dishwasher for our dinner. Got the meat in the maybe not airtight container and the veggies. We're going to put the dishwasher soap in and turn this load on. All right, so we've turned on the dishwasher. We have 2 hours and 21 minutes going. We're gonna wash the dishes, cook the food, and if the food tastes disgusting or it didn't work out, we are then going to order Vietnamese food. So the dishwasher has been running for 2 hours and 20 minutes. Let's see what is going on. Ooh, I don't know if that's cooked. With our meals. A little water on top.
Oh no.
So guess
the
what?
The lid popped off.
This is not an airtight lid. So for starters, there is water in the meat. But let's pull it out anyways. Okay. Not sure if that's cooked.
No, not really.
Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it.
Water in there.
Okay.
Again, could this be the juice?
Oh.
No, it's not cooked.
So in conclusion,
this didn't work.
The dishwasher meal did not work for us specifically. The good news is we have very clean dishes. So I mean, oh, They don't smell like food, so that's good news.
We also have the number for Ben 10.
We are now going to call takeout 2 hours and 20 minutes later.